गुड मॉर्निंग मा. यस्टरडे वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट प्लूरल सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल्स. टुडे वी हैव टू डू द सम मोर एग्जांपल्स. ऑल ऑफ यू टेक आउट योर इंग्लिश वर्कबुक मा एंड ओपन द पेज नंबर 24. पेज नंबर 24. टेक आउट योर इंग्लिश वर्कबुक एंड ओपन द पेज नंबर 24. ओके, हियर यू सी चिल्ड्रन, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द करेक्ट सिंगुलर फॉर्म्स ऑफ द words in the brackets. One is done for you. We have to fill the blanks with the correct singular. Correct singular. Here he gives a plural one. We have to add the correct singular. Correct singular. We add es to the words. Where should we add es? We add es to the words. End with. For example, you see children, the word is box. Here is the word. Box. The word end with the letter X. The word end with the letter X. What is the ending letter? X. And the another example you see children. Mosquito. Mosquito. What is the ending letter? O. What is the ending letter ma? O. And the next one, octopus. Octopus. What is the ending letter here? S. So these are the X, O, S. We are adding ES. Okay, when should we add ES? We add ES to the words end with X, O, S. For example, box. B, O, X, box. What is a plural one? Boxes. B, O, X, E, S. So we are adding ES in the plural form. Okay, we are adding ES in the plural form. So when should we add es? The words end with x, o, s. X, o, x. Okay, have you understood children? When should we add es? The words end with letter x, o, s. We are adding es in the plural form. In the plural form. B, o, x, box is a singular. B, o, x, es. This is a plural form. Okay. So we do the example here. See children, Ravi needed a potato to make his dish. So here is a potato. P-O-T-A-T-O. Potato. So singular form. Next one, I gave Meena a box. A box or a boxes? A box. Box is a singular one. So we have to add a singular form only. So we have to add box. B-O-X. Box. Right, our children. In this blank you have to write B-O-X. Box. B-O-X. Box. Next one. A dash sat on his arm. A mosquito. A mosquito or? A mosquito or a mosquito? A mosquito. Only one mosquito is there. Sat on his arm. So only one. One means singular form. So we have to write mosquito. We remove the ES. We remove the ES and we have to write singular form. A mosquito. Next one. This octopus has 8 arms. Octopuses are octopus. Only one. A means only one. So we have to write singular form octopus. We remove the ES and we have to write octopus. Write on children, octopus. O-C-T-O-P-U-S. Octopus. Write on octopus. And a mosquito. Write on box. Okay, we have to write the singular form. We are removing ES. We are removing ES and we are writing the singular form. Singular forms we are writing. Okay. Next one you see children. Fill in the blanks with the correct plural forms from the options given the brackets. One is done for you. See children. He gives the two options. Okay. He gives the two options. And we have to choose the correct one. We have to write the plural form. Plural form we have to write. First one you see. Mohan can eat eggs or eggs. See children, eggs or eggs. Mohan can eat eggs. Okay. Eggs. We can say eggs. Is yes? Eggs. Is yes? eggs. We didn't say eggs. We didn't say this is wrong. So we have to write eggs. Is is yes eggs. We didn't add yes. We have to add only s. Okay. Second one you see. There was a line of red. There was a line of red buses outside of my house. Outside my house. Buses or bus? Tell me. Yes, we are saying buses. Why we say buses? The word ends with S letter. The word ends with S letter. So we are adding ES. Okay. The word ends with SOX. We are adding ES. Okay. BUS. Bus. So the word ends with letter S. So we are adding ES. When the word ends with the letters S, O or X, we are adding ES. Okay. Otherwise, we are adding only S. Okay. Have you understood, children? Okay. Right. Next one. Bus this item. There are many plants or plantes. Right. Plants. Plant. The word ends with O or S or X. So here is a note. O or X or S. So we are writing only S. If the word ends with S or X or O, we are writing ES. But the word ends with T. Plant. T. So we are writing only S. So plants. This is a plural form. Plants. Okay. I ate two tomatoes or tomatoes. Tomatoes. We are adding S or ES. Tell me. For the tomato, we are add ES or S. Tomato. See children. Tomato. T-O-M-A-T-O. Tomato. The word ends with O. Why? The word ends with O. Which letter we should add? We are adding ES. The word ends with O. We are adding ES. We are add ES. So, tomatoes. Tomatoes. T-O-M-A. T-O-E-S. Okay, ES we have to add. Okay, next one. Something wrong in... Here you see children, complete the sentences are there. Page number 26. Something wrong is taking place in each picture. Say what is wrong in each picture. Then complete the sentences using the words given below. We have to complete the blank. Okay. We have to complete the blank. The children. What are the children doing? The children are playing football. What are the children doing, ma? The children playing football. Okay, so we have to fill the blank. What are the children doing? The children playing football. Where they are playing? On the road. The children are playing on the road. Playing. P-L-A-Y. Play. I-N-G. Playing on the... Playing. What they are playing? Football. F-O-T foot. B-L-L ball. They are playing football. P-L-A-Y. Play. I-N-G, playing football. F-O-T foot. B-L-L ball. Football. They are playing football on the road. What are the children doing, ma? The children are playing football. Where they are playing? They are playing on the road. Next one, you see, observe the picture. What are the man's doing? The people are... What are the people doing? The people cutting the trees. The people cutting the trees. So we have to write cutting trees. In that blank you have to write cutting. C-U-T cut. C-U-T-T cut. I-N-G. In cutting trees. T. What they are cutting? They are cutting trees. They are cutting trees. C-U-T-T cut. I-N-G. Cutting. T-R-E-E-S. Trees. Cutting trees. They are cutting trees. Third one you see, ma. Observe the picture. Observe the picture. What is the man doing? The man throwing garbage. What is the man doing, ma? The man throwing the garbage. Throwing. T-H-R-O-W. Throw. I-N-G. Throwing garbage. garbage means dust. Garbage means dust. So the man is throwing the garbage in the river. Where the man throwing the garbage? In the river. Here you see throwing. Throwing means throwing. Okay. Throwing. THROWING. ING. Throwing. Garbage. 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 Okay. Next one. Turn the page, children. The boys. What are the boys doing? The boys are fighting. What are the boys, ma? What are the boys doing? They are fighting. For example, my toy, my car. Like that, the boys are fighting. So, the boys are fighting for the car. Fighting. F-I-G-H-T. Fight. I-N-G-ing. Fighting. Fur. F-O-R. Fur. Why they are fighting for the car? So, fighting fur. F-I-G-H-T. Fight. I-N-G-ing. Fighting. F-O-R. Fur. Fighting fur. For a toy. Okay. Look at the pictures and read the names given below. Look at the pictures, ma. Beds. B-E-D-S. Beds. B-E-D-S. Beds. Next one, chairs. C-H-E-I-R-S. Chairs. B-E-A-R-S. Beers. Next one, gold. Goldilocks. Goldilocks. These are the names. Okay. So, and you have to write these names, ma. Here you see the names and you have to write here. Okay, first one, beds. Where is the beds? Where is the bed? You search the bed and write on the name, okay? For example, here is the Goldilocks. You have to write Goldilocks. And next one, forest. Where is the forest here? Here you see, forest is there. And you have to write forest. Next one, Goldilocks. And this is a house. Okay. Try this, ma. And you have to read these pages. Completing pages you have to read. Okay. Tomorrow I will meet children. Bye, ma.